Hi guys. So I kind of sort of have my voice, but I kind of sort of don't. So I'm going to try not to talk too much. It's day 8 for the makeup tutorials. I'm just going to hold up what you're going to need. Hopefully you guys can understand where we're going from here. So we're kind of doing two different looks. So you're going to need half glam, half funny looking. You'll see what I mean. For the left half of your face, you're going to need a black eyeliner or a makeup crayon, a sponge, and white face paint. And then the other half, you're going to need a blue eyeshadow, your eyeliner, mascara, and your eyelash glue, because you're going to be putting fake lashes on both sides. Your eyebrow pencil, and then of course you're going to need primer for both sides, and then your highlighting contouring palette, your foundation, and your powder foundation, and your makeup brushes and a setting spray. Alrighty, let's get started, guys. Sorry if you can't understand me. Hopefully you'll be able to watch the video and understand where we're going from there. Hopefully this doesn't last long because I don't want to get anyone else sick. I don't think I'm like sick. I think this is just from drainage because I'm very congested at night and it just goes to the back of my throat. Anywho, yuck. Let's get started, guys.
that's not how the Joker
does. It's old Harley Quinn mixed with new Harley Quinn. I don't have anything to dye my hair or costumes or anything like that. Like I said, this is pretty much just going to be makeup tutorials and all that. So, yeah. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this one. Comment down below if you would like me to do a whole entire look with the new Harley Quinn or a whole entire look with the older Harley Quinn. Until next time, guys, don't forget to subscribe over here. Like if you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment down below on anything that you would like to see next or if you just enjoyed this video. Until next time, guys, bye!